So there we were, back home from somewhere inside my head, where bravely I fought off the monsters beneath her bed. Pillars of post-war books supported my frame of mind, while she memorized the pages that I tried to not hide behind. She took my hand in hers and whispered her love for me. The lantern died that night, but we didn't need to see. Implying that she's the bee's knees and I am the cat's meow. It's funny how she recalls what I can't remember now. But when her smile came back and I didn't feel half as horrible, she gave me a heart attack just because she looks so adorable. We both put our sunblock on.